But he also said he heard a voice from God while he was praying, telling him that I am the one he should marry. This all sounds really far out, I know. I just need some neutral opinions right now.